Have you ever wondered how we got here?
Yeah, old age.
No, I mean here, the park.
We walked here.
I don't remember that.
Like I said, old age.
No, I'm serious.
So am I.
No, but just stop a minute and think. We've been sitting here about a minute. I don't remember anything that happened before that.
What are you saying?
I'm saying, are we even real?
Get out of here.
No, I'm serious.
Okay. So what are we? Some made-up people? By some divine writer?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, boy. Okay, here we go again. The next thing you're gonna say is that we're being watched by a bunch of people who think we're some form of entertainment.
Yes!
Okay. Well, whenever you see this writer, you could tell him I said, screw you. At least he could have made it warmer outside. Goodbye, Henry.
I know who you are.
I am.
He didn't want to believe me, but I knew it. I knew it. Well, wait a minute. Do I know because you're the...
Take a walk with me.
Okay. Larry wanted me to tell you.
No, it was still Rio.
I wasn't going to say it anyway. But wait a minute. You wanted him to say that. Why?
What is a story without a little bit of conflict?
I don't know.
You do.
I do. So I'm just like his puppet? Everything I do and whatever I just said? Oh. It's all written down?
Not exactly. Have you ever heard of improv?
Yes.
I just write the lines. It's up to you to bring them to life. Now improv.
Okay. All right. I'm improvising, baby. Excuse me, miss.
Yeah.
What do you listen to right now?
10,000 Maniacs.
10,000 Maniacs? That's an old group, isn't it?
Yes.
Are they from Bridget?
I don't believe so. I thought they were, I don't remember.
Excuse me, I'm going to get a girl. Yeah. No, I've got her now. Yeah. She's wearing a black leather jacket. Right.
Cut. Beautiful.
Thank you.